Hey guys, Dean is freestyling because last week we had science camp and not everyone could upload their videos because of the days that we were on. So yeah, but most of us went to science camp and it turned out to be really, really good. But yeah, anyway, since this week's theme is freestyle, I am going to do a kind of like versus thing, like cat versus dog or whatever like that. So this week, for the versus thing, I decided that I was going to do me on the weekends versus me during the week. And if I sound kind of like sucky or whatever, it's because I'm like ultra tired. I do not know why I've been doing nothing because I've had like no homework or anything today. And I'm just so tired for no reason. So, but I'll hype up. I am so much better. Okay, so I'm gonna talk about me during the week. Okay, so me during the week is basically me getting up at 6:15 in the morning to hurry up and take a shower and get ready within that 45 minutes that I have, because then after that I go back and then I have to make my bed and get everything that I have for my backpack so I can go to school. Then during school, I'm just a hot mess because my hair gets everywhere. People are just so judgmental. I mean, I like school and all, but honestly, sometimes it's just not my mood. It does not match my mood, and then sometimes the judgmental people in the world do not make it better. Or it's just school lunches don't make it better either, no. Now I'm going to talk about like the pros and cons of my weekend, because everyone loves the weekend, but some people just like that certain weekend is just not okay. But the week for me is just like playing that. Really though, like Monday through Friday, I have different moods. So on Monday, I'm like, no. Tuesday, I'm like, eh, no. Wednesday, I'm like, eh. Thursday, I'm like, it's getting better. And Friday, I'm like, yes, tomorrow I can sleep in. But then, guess what? I end up getting up at 6 in the morning. What's the point of a weekend for me if I can't, like, sleep in? Because, honestly, everyone who gets to sleep in during the weekend, good for you. But for me, I end up waking up from 6 to 7 in the morning, and my body will not let me go back to sleep. Even if I am still in bed, it will not let me go back to sleep. I do not know why. I'm just like this when I wake up, and then my phone happens. I guess that's why. But me sleeping in isn't an option on the weekends, so I'm just gonna go straight to the pros for the weekend. So if you're like me and you have friends that are either by the school, around the corner from you, or on your street, you have a lot of hanging out. You do. I mean, I usually hang out with like one particular person every time, and that's Lindsay. And that's just because she lives like around the corner from me, like in a literal way. So yeah, I just usually hang out with her most of the time, and every time it's just so much fun. Or just maybe like when no one wants to hang out with me, I sit at home, watch TV, go on my phone, eat, and then I try to sleep, but you know, you already heard this story. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and then a comment, but that comment is going to be used for shoutouts, because we're going to start doing shoutouts. So for this week, to earn a shoutout from me, comment down below what you do on weekends, and then I will pick someone or multiple people to get a shoutout. Love you guys, bye!